Hey everybody, what's going on?
Oh shit.
Let's play the game.
Fuck, are you gonna beat this already? God damn.
I'm trying, it's hard. This game, it turns out, was not made for babies, it was made for giga scientists who, you know, have been in Mensa or whatever.
I like that dude over there.
this guy.
He's definitely Mensa.
He's the target audience of this game.
This is it.
I don't even remember what's happening. All I remember last is that he revealed himself to be a sleeper agent in JC Valley for John Smith or whatever.
Yeah, he's an informant for Greg, whatever, or whatever his name is.
Greg Smith.
Yeah, it's a real, like, why did he have the pseudonym? I don't get it.
Are you here? Empty.
They're doing the snow on the, what are probably, like, LCD displays or flat panel displays, which wouldn't have like snow, you know. That's like a tube TV kind of thing, right? But I guess it's there because the snow is like a, that's how you like convey that there's been a problem with this system or whatever.
Yeah. What? It could just say offline in big green text to tell you it's offline.
That would be better, in my opinion, yeah. But
someone triggered a system error.
What do I know?
And not make the stupid obnoxious noise, too.
Yeah.
This system is supposed to be secure. Who could do this?
It's probably killing my bitrate, honestly, like the snow effect.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah, that's what I thought.
Ian, where's my dad?
I'll get the system.
It's because white noise, well, I guess you can't call it white noise if it's all colored and shit, but white noise is more scary because millennials don't know, not millennials, whatever, zoomers don't know what it is. It's big scary to them.
To
ooh, scary
him.
Technology. I don't know what this is, bro. Oh my god.
Uh-huh. Finally. Save my bitrate.
And the stupid like artificial scan lines scenario. That all the monitors have.
Yeah, that also is kind of a cheap effect. They don't really need.
Also, what the fuck keyboard is that? There's no letters on it anywhere. And it's like a touch LCD screen keyboard.
Right.
That's stupid.
Yeah,
bro.
Looks like a touch keyboard.
Dad.
Oh my god, that's a good. If I get, I got a GIF of that face. That might be a good one to put on the schedule.
Another error. There must
oh, you
be
should
a
make
hacker.
A sound alert of her moaning, so it sounds like she's pleasuring herself or having sex.
Whoever it is, they'll gain total control if I leave this station.
Your stream looks like shit.
Yeah. Well, I did have a red square for a second there. That might have been part of the problem. But I don't know if that was because of the snow or whatever.
No way, Ashley. It's too dangerous.
No way.
Yeah. I'm angry. Angry, pouty Ashley.
Meh.
But if we can stop Sophia in her tracks.
You're a little bitch, just like your mother. God damn.
Okay. Lend me a hand.
Why? Okay, wait, just stop for a second.
Then you can go rescue
am I going
dad?
Crazy? But when you look through the frame of his eyeglasses, his skin is brighter than the rest of his face.
Yes.
What the fuck? Why?
I did notice that. I mean, there might be something going on there. Like, they're trying to make it look like he has lenses, right? But they don't want it to mess with, like, glass material shaders or whatever.
Bro, they fucked everything up. They completely fucked this game in the asshole.
Yeah, it just looked
right
weird. Yeah.
With this.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Got some good expressions from Ashley in this scene. This one?
Oh, my fucking carrot tied up. Oh.
Hey.
What do I do now, Ian?
Can we talk?
Hey. Oh, he has a little emoji.
Yeah, he does. Confirm Sophia's location, then lock the door to that room. He is, like, currently he is, like, our party member. He's, like, following us, I think, or he was for, like, a brief second or two, you know, when we moved from one room to the other.
There should be a section where you have 20 party members following you through JC Valley.
I know, yeah, that'd be cool.
They're all getting blocked by each other.
Yeah.
Appearing and disappearing.
Yeah, that'd be awesome. The game's running like 2 FPS. Do security feeds and control all the door locks from here.
Wow.
Wow.
That's a result of the hacking.
Ashley.
You ate all that shit.
Find and lock Sophia's door. The red sections are security camera footage for each room. The blue sections.
Oh my god!
Blue section.
This is gonna be like so fucking dumbass simple, and you have this big ass explanation for this bullshit.
Yeah, probably. Magnified display. Use the security camera footage to lock Sophia in her room. Layout of chair and the desk in each room. Check the security camera footage and its recording angle. And press L to select the room Sophia is in and A to lock her in. So she's in here. There's a desk.
Okay, then you just lock it. There you go. Done.
So...
Oh, I get it.
It's, yeah, you have to reverse engineer the room based on the camera.
Oh, where was she?
I'm look at it again. So she's
looking at a desk. There's the camera's behind her.
There's an S-shaped desk on the wall, and then there's like nothing next to it on either side, or maybe there's some boxes and then the thing. What is this? Oh, there's more. Oh, it's just you just go to the bar signs. So
it's the one at like 8 o'clock.
8 o'clock, like this one? Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, you're right. Sure. Yep.
And then she's gonna run really quickly and get it. Yeah.
Oh, we did it. That was really easy.
What did I fucking tell you?
Well,
oh my god, you know what it is? It looks like he's wearing the Cinco party glasses, makes you look like you're wearing glasses thing.
Yeah, it does look like that. Thanks for coming.
Great job, Ashley. That's one problem solved.
Can you find my dad now?
Sure.
Looks at monitor.
I am fat and eating a cheeseburger. Oh my god, ha 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 ha.
But it's okay because the cow had a death wish, so, you know, we cool.
Yeah, yeah.
Fine. I personally talked to the cow.
I'm on my way.
We got Professor X to look into the cow's mind, and it looked like the cow wished that it were dead and a hamburger, so.
It was amazing. Oh man, what would it be like if I was a burger?
I'll keep an eye on things here. Good luck.
She's not here.
Why yet. That looked like the setup for something really sinister where he then turns to the thing and is like, I've got you now, Dr. Robbins.
Yeah, that's what I was expecting.
Some shit.
Yeah.
Bro, people talking to themselves is par for the course in this series.
Yeah, I guess you're right. Yeah, see, this is we had to solve some kind of puzzle to get into the device last time, or in the original version of the game.
Yeah, but, you had to look at that thing, that date there.
Yeah,
why do they still have it then?
I don't know.
It was the date, and then you had to look at the portrait that's behind you to the left.
Uh huh.
Oh. I guess that's... Oh, no, it's there. Okay.
Ah.
And then Yeah, to do something or other.
Yeah.
Hmm?
Judd Fitzgerald. What does JC Valley... What does JC stand for? Jesus fucking Christ?
I think they explained it. I forget what. Oh, Judd and Crusoe? Or something? I don't know. I actually don't remember.
Well, it used to be MJ...
Yeah.
Something.
Right.
No good.
So what the hell did MJ stand for? Oh my god. Why is that even a detail? Who gives a shit? It's a fictitious scientific company. Who cares? MJ. Ooh, some say Cosm. It's like, who cares, bro? Who gives a fuck?
It is similar to that.
Huh. Cosm? How? Where do you get the M?
I don't know. This table shape is awesome! I bet I'd come up with some great ideas if I attended a meeting at a table like this.
I like the two chairs in the bend, where you're sitting awkwardly close to the other guy.
Yeah.
Like, yeah, those two, right there.
You could totally, like, jerk each other off if you wanted to. No one would be the wiser.
Or maybe that's where Peter Griffin sits, because he takes up two chairs.
Oh, yeah, maybe. Because he's a big, fat piece of crap.
Huh. Yeah. Oh, fart. Fart my barnacle.
Oh, it's a total slime.
Oh, that was a sex noise right there. Yeah, saved.
Forget where. Oh, we need to go down. The Robins, I guess, probably.
I wonder if voice actors for video games and other media and whatnot offer their voice talents to say dirty things, so you could do a cameo for the, I don't know, the VA for Tracer, but she's saying something really dirty and sexy, and then you can use
right.
that in your.
You're making fuck. You're making like a, like, source. Porn. Yeah, source filmmaker like porno or whatever, and you, like, and it involves a Tracer model or whatever, and you can pay the cameo to get her actual voice actor. Yeah, I don't know. It's a good question.
I wonder what the legality of that would be, because the character. Well, you could say it's a legally distinct Lacer character. It's not Tracer from Overwatch. This is my OC, Do Not Steal, who is not Tracer.
Yeah, it depends on the...
It's you're just saying things with an accent. A Tracer not involved in any way. What are you going to fucking... silence me with a gag order on my fucking voice?
I think yeah, like games nowadays, a lot of them would probably sign stuff like that where you know can't do stuff like unsanctioned stuff where you're playing this character because that would reflect poorly on their IP or whatever. But I know like certain people, like actors like David Hayter, I don't think he signed anything that said... So I'm pretty sure he does cameos as Snake and stuff. But that was a long time ago, obviously. Like, you know, he was doing that voice, you know, many, many years ago. They probably didn't have that sort of foresight, maybe. Or maybe his contracts, you know, expired and he doesn't have to adhere to them anymore. I don't know what the deal was there, but... It kind of depends, I think.
Okay, what if the Tracer VA did a live stream where she said things that chat wanted her to say, and they just so happened to also donate, and the donation coincided with the time at which she said the thing. So it's a Patreon, but they're not getting paid for the pornography they make of a licensed character. They are receiving this incidentally from production of that media.
Uh-huh.
As a... Because they're just really cool people.
I mean, that sounds like a kind of a loophole. I'd like to see somebody try to defend that in court, I guess. It's funny. I was just thinking about I think the actress for 2B from Nier. I remember hearing that she did a stream, like on Twitch, like just her stream. I don't know if it was her stream or maybe a Square Enix. I'm not sure, but she was like in 2B cosplay, in character playing the game or something like that. So it might have like little exceptions where maybe if they want to do something like that, they're allowed to or whatever. I don't know. I'm not sure.
Ashley?
What's up, Carrot?
What are you doing here?
Oh, I'm a fucking carrot problem guy.
Are you alright? You aren't hurt?
I'm fine.
I'm a fucking carrot. Oh!
I'm fine, but Sophia got the jump on me. Now I'm handcuffed.
Her surprised look.
I'll get those handcuffs off you.
Oh my god, it's set to detonate right now. Oh my god!
Oh my god. Oh shit. Hold the button. My finger fucking slipped, dude. This is horse shit. This is horse shit. What do I do with this again? Come on.
I farted. Quit farting on the Switch, and that might be the trick.
The whole piss, man. Okay. What?
Yo, this dude don't even know how to play a Switch game. Oh my god.
And then, okay, we did it. We got one.
Bro, you just hold the Switch and then turn it.
Uh-huh.
Okay, like now, like you tilt your Switch to the right a little bit.
I don't know if it's like from the point that you're currently in, or if you go to back to neutral and then you do it. That's the problem. Okay, so...
Oh, goddamn, bro.
Okay, I'm just gonna hold them up right now. They're just, like, up. And down. Left stick.
Just fail it enough, and then it'll offer to skip this section.
I was doing that right. This is fucking horseshit. Don't get it.
You think that's bad? Remember the time I fucking farted?
Why? Why does it stop halfway? What the fuck?
Okay, so you have to press L and then turn it, and also turn the Switch or whatever, or turn the Joy-Cons. And that was me pressing L, and then I guessed on which way to move the thing. Whatever, I don't give a fuck anymore. They just say error. They don't tell you what the fucking error is. That's the maddening part.
The error is everything you did.
They're off.
I guess you're right. The error was playing this game.
I wonder how dead Matthew is right now.
Thanks, Ashley, but how did you do that?
Yeah.
We have to guess when he's going to come back into the story. It's going to be some stupid grand finale showdown between between this fuck and then some other guy.
Yeah.
Just like the last fucking game.
Yeah.
It's all thanks to the Rass.
Oh, the Rass. I had no idea the Rass could do things like that.
I had no idea.
So the Rass is loaded up with features, huh?
It's loaded up with features. It's not a useless piece of garbage.
Hey kids, buy a Nintendo Switch. It's loaded up with features.
Dad,
I'm really cool.
I remembered something.
Imagine. Buy a PS6. It's loaded up with features.
Wow.
God, that should have been... Judd here. That was probably... the GameComs advertisement strategy. GameCom, it's loaded with features.
Yeah, it's got features.
I'm sure she was talking about the Another.
What Never mind, it fucking blows ass. It's got features.
Was called here by yeah. Judd that day? Liquid memory is a storage medium for Another. Maybe Judd
oh,
wanted
shit.
To
what about solid memory?
Project. So he called Sayoko for help?
Dad, I'm glad you're God. All right.
What if they cloned Ashley right. Mizuki Robbins in a lab or something,
me, so
and
I
then
the
in the third game
you.
She meets her clone, and she has black hair and white eyes or red eyes or something.
Oh my God.
Sophia caught me, I escaped, then
That'd
I met
be crazy.
Her
name's, Mizuki Ashley Robbins.
It's been a lot. I'm kind of exhausted,
oh God,
to be honest.
If that came to be in a third game,
someone's looking for you.
You bet your ass there's gonna be some lesbian hentai
Ryan.
Event shit.
Ryan?
And I'm gonna draw
it's
it.
Weird, though. Yeah. She doesn't know any Ryan.
Female in a video game, hentai. Two females in a video game, lesbian hentai.
Did you meet this person?
Yeah, earlier
it's
today.
It's a law of nature.
He's helping Sophia.
Huh?
Do you remember on Blood Edward
oh,
Island?
Oh, but bro. Bill sent Jennifer and Sarah are in Curse. Nobody's drawn a lesbian scene of them. How do you know? How do you know they haven't drawn right. it and are just keeping it for themselves?
That data was sent here to JC Valley.
Data.
What?
Once I realized this, I decided to take a job.
Why is Data your favorite Star Trek character?
He's so cool. I just love how he doesn't have any emotions.
I've been trying to figure out who Bill was working with.
What did you find?
I still just remember the only time I've seen The Next
Bill
Generation. It was at the laundromat, and it was that episode where the Klingon dude, his son, was stealing a bunch of shit. And he was like, yeah, why are you stealing all this shit?
That sounds pretty good.
Yeah, it was great.
Really? It has to be a different Ryan, right? He seems really nice. He knew about Mom.
Ryan knew Sayoko?
Oh.
What is
seems
he
really
after?
Nice. Knows about
if
Mom.
The is still
there you go. That's all you
GC
need to
Valley.
Impress her.
Yeah.
Dad? What's the matter?
There's something I want to show you.
What is it?
It's in my lap.
My penis.
Let's go.
My little carrot. Okay. My baby carrot.
Okay. Oh, now we got another party member. We got Carrot Man.
It's in my lab.
All right, let's go to Richard.
What I said to your mother before we conceived you. I have something to show you in my lab.
Yeah. I probably have a map, actually. Let me check the map. Or, I guess I don't. Lab C, B, C, D, E. Go 1, 202, 203, or 205.
Oh, yeah.
What is this? This is 205. Okay, so let's try the other ones. Director's office. Probably down there.
That's a lot of nuts!
Oh my God. Yeah.
Bro, why did I blow 500 gems and I can...
That's a lot of nuts!
Oh, yeah, yeah.
That's a lot of nuts!
They've gotta be around here somewhere.
It's my fucking Glocks. I have two of them. You can have one, and then we'll kill Angela.
Oh my god, he has
whatever the hell her name is.
Million chocolate bars.
Oh, damn. It's like the one from Shenmue with the girl on it.
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
Of like you, who gives a fuck? God. Why aren't you bullying the fat dude for having donuts all over his desk? Oh? Eh? Oh my god, it's a trash can? What the fuck?
Finally. Here they are.
What's that?
Plans for a prototype another. I found them here.
Early versions of the Another were made here?
I'm just gonna build this real quick, and then we can unfuck right. The universe.
I just need some cardboard, and some plastic tubes, and some
your mother was working here
chewing gum, rubber bands, a little bit of,
She was on a top secret project with
ejaculate.
That's the liquid memory.
Yeah.
But there was a serious flaw, so it was shelved 15 years ago.
I had no idea.
Gosh. It was the first time she'd failed my heart. As a researcher. After that,
oh, failure. Fucking failure. That's why she died, because she failed.
That's right.
And that became the research paper you two co-wrote?
That's right. Do you recall seeing this sort of device here 13 years ago?
I'm sure you do.
Oh my god, I just do.
Oh my god!
Just now that you mentioned it.
Wait here, Ashley, okay? I did. I saw this another.
So it's true.
I saw this another.
Well, Sayoko came here 13 years ago because Judd called her in. This prototype was here, even though it should have been scrapped.
Oh my god. Oh my
Judd
fucking god.
For that day? Where was the prototype another being kept?
Who gives a shit? Sayoko. Oh my god.
Dad.
Damn, this part is fucking boring.
Yeah, I mean, this for all the expediency, these
so safe with me locked in here, naive.
They sped up the rest of the game. They sure are making this part drag out.
Oh shit! She's good. Remote hacking.
Oh fuck! No way.
Accessing top secret data.
Oh my god!
It must be Sophia. I gotta
damn,
stop the
she
data
took that lead. Computer science 3 shit.
I won't let her get away with this.
She's using LC3.
Oh shit! Oh, there's a hacking war going on. Oh, we gotta drop the hacking nuke. Holy shit. Oh, my god. Oh, holy fuck.
That was close.
Ooh, restored. Get fucking blown the fuck out.
Punch the computer. I was pussy. I didn't even hear anything.
What was the point of that? Oh my god. Nothing was lost, so who gives a shit?
We have to have some kind of tension, dude. It's called...
Amazing, Dad.
It's called building... A thrilling story, dude. Come on.
All that's left is to copy the data to this.
Yeah,
case.
Well, as a wise man once said, if yes was writing this, I would be asking myself, does this conversation move the story along?
Oh, yeah, I suppose.
And delete it from the PC.
Oh, there it is. Yeah.
That's it. If the data yeah. Sophia's after is safe on
I
this
would
desk.
Be.
I'm glad we can keep it safe.
Me too. It's the source code for the another.
So that's the data Bill sent?
It's the source
keep
code
the disk
for my
on
asshole.
Me. And I'll uncover the truth behind the another hidden in JC Valley.
Right.
All right. Let's meet up with Ian and Gina. Where are they?
They should be waiting in the security office.
They're dead.
Let's go.
To the security office. What room is the security office?
You find
office?
Him fucking in the security office.
Oh my god. The camera. What could it all mean?
It means Mrs. Graham was behind all of this.
Oh shit.
Oh shit! Oh my god!
Dr. Robbins and Ashley are heading for the exit. Be
copied the data onto a disk and is carrying it in his
pocket. Why are their faces so similar? Is it going to be a reveal that they're related?
Yeah, maybe. I'm not sure what I was supposed to be getting out of that expression. Okay, let's go.
Oh, there was another that we had to fuck with. Oh my god, another? Oh
my god.
There was one other another that we had to fuck off in our assholes.
It was the another from another mother. The brother another from another mother.
It was a nutter. Ian is the nutter.
Oh, yeah.
All over the place.
Yeah, yeah.
He jizzed this place up.
Why do you think everything's all shiny? Because he polished it with his liquid memory, as he calls it.
Oh my fucking god.
I'm back.
God.
Ashley. Dr. Robbins. I'm so glad you're both safe. Are you okay, Gina?
I'm fine. I've been here with Ian.
Damn, it's worse because all these characters suck. Gina sucks, Ian sucks, Sophia sucks, Ryan sucks, Rex sucks.
Thank goodness. Nicely done, Ashley.
Oh, look at my fucking eyeballs, bitch. Oh.
Thank you.
Thumbs up.
Yeah, that was a good one.
Thank you for helping Ashley.
That's how Dr. Robbins laughs.
Oh shit, they're syncing up here. They're inserting the nuclear codes or whatever.
Where's Sophia now?
She should be in room 203.
She's not there.
What? She's gone.
What? Oh my fucking god.
Seriously, she's nowhere to be found.
Oh, his glasses are bugged too, I think.
What?
Yeah.
What do we do, Dad?
It's not as apparent on his face for whatever reason.
Yeah.
This will all work out as long as we work together.
I feel like on Ian's face, they look like the eyes from the Cinco ad or whatever. That's the problem. It looks like that face.
Yes, we can do this.
So then, what's our strategy?
You two stay.
Why does Gina look like she could be Ashley's mom?
I mean, what's wrong with that?
We'll keep clear of Sophia.
Well, it's like, damn, you could have character variety. Holy shit.
No, dude.
We'll take the elevator to the surface and call for help.
She looks nothing like she did in the first game. And in the first game, she looked very similar to somebody. Maybe Sophia. Hold on. I'm going to look this shit up.
Yeah, I don't remember.
You're up for this, right, Ashley?
Of course. After all, you're lost without me.
Am I ever?
Oh, she looked like a brown-haired Jessica.
Oh, yeah. I remember now.
Without glasses. Yeah, It's fucking stupid.
This whole thing is so weird.
Oh, God, I forgot what Matt looked like in that game.
Let's get going.
Right. We'll see you soon.
And Elizabeth, it's so weird seeing everybody's old look.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm a fucking carrot, bro. Carrot.
Don't move.
Oh, fuck.
Honestly, you two are more trouble than your
Why
worth.
Is he like double cheeked up right there?
Damn, yeah.
What you doing out here with all this ass?
I should just shoot the two of you and be done with it.
I should just shoot
but
the two
I
of you.
I was told to bring you in unharmed. Told by who?
Who are you working for?
There's your mom, the day's bitch. Most okay, who gives a shit? Question. How's this? You'll find out.
What the? Oh.
Stay put.
Is he really running up on somebody with a gun drawn on him?
Try it again, and you'll have to be dragged out of here. Now give it to me.
Give what to you?
Let's not do this. I know what you have, Doctor. Hand over the source code.
How did you?
We saw through everything. And frankly, he's a lot of trouble.
Talking and he was just shot.
No, she shot the floor next to him. Oh. A warning shot.
Ashley, the disc in your father's pocket. Give it to me. What?
Do as she says, Ashley.
The rocket in his pocket. Give it to me. Piss. Pissing all over. Oh shit. Oh damn, she's pulling out her own Glock. Holy fuck.
Oh, it's her demo CD. Is she gonna swap them?
Which just so happens to look exactly like the source code of another.
Yeah. Wait, doesn't it say in big letters? Like, isn't she gonna notice that? With the guitar on the
don't
front.
Show the front.
I guess you're not one of those smart kids, huh? There are people.
And that
who
she had that in her back pocket
disc.
The whole time. This disc that is bigger than her back pocket.
Well, yeah.
So you're just in this for money? You got a job here. You lied to everyone. And even got engaged to Elizabeth's dad?
The amount of money that we're talking about, I'd do anything.
Elizabeth could tell who you really are.
That selfish brat. You're joking.
Enough of this.
Oh, God. Oh.
Hand over the disc. Come here.
The POV. That was crazy.
She's gonna shuriken throw it right into her face and kill her.
Well, you're lucky that it landed face down. Could land it face up and she'd see the fucking words on it.
Well, what you're supposed to run at this point or you know, something. Now she's gonna see that.
Yeah. Wait.
And then what? They're gone. She lowers it and they're gone.
Is she gonna like judo kick her in the face or something now? Oh, wow.
Sure, yeah.
Did he even know about the plane? Did he even see that she did that? I guess maybe he did. Use your carrot strength. Give her the baby carrot.
Hold on, Dad. I'll get help.
Oh, why does it have to be on the 200th floor? Oh my God, hurry up. Whoa, this is sexual harassment. Oh my God.
Yeah, he should get fired for that.
Come on, hurry up.
As if Ashley couldn't run over and get the gun.
Yeah, right. Yeah, that would have been the smart thing to do. I really wish there was a scene where she didn't know that it was a demo CD and she like plays it and then she hears like Ashley's yeah. like music and stuff. That'd be awesome. She's like, "What the fuck is this?"
Huh? Yeah, she takes it back to her lab,
mm-hmm.
puts it in, plays it, and it plays her music,
is it
and
busted?
Then as she realizes that the door busts open and the SWAT team comes in and guns her down right there.
That'd be cool.
Oh, what
it could
now?
Be a little bumper after the final battle.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Ashley.
What the fuck?
I'm waiting for you.
Does B0.5?
Yeah, that's what I I thought maybe the tail on that 5 was a little long, but it does look like 0.5. So yes, we're at the half basement. Oh my god, he's getting owned by a girl. Holy shit, bro.
A true scientist would analyze the situation and see you don't stand a chance.
It's true. I'm a little carrot bitch.
It doesn't matter what you do. You won't escape. Ashley's already
dead.
Out, calling the police.
Don't worry, Doctor. I can get the data later. The another's already powering up. Ashley is what he's after.
What?
He? What? Oh my god, who? What the fuck? Holy shit, oh my god. Oh, this is crazy as fuck. Oh my god, holy shit.
Why is she...
Because they didn't want to animate anything.
Farewell, Dr. That's Robbins. Why.
You gonna snap his neck?
She should.
Oh shit.
Oh, she just got kicked in the strange.
Gina? Or Ian?
Rex.
Oh, Rex. Oh, it is Rex. Oh, it is Ian too.
Now they're really gonna kill her. Ian's gonna sit on her.
Give her the treatment, Ian.
With pleasure.
Oh, I guess he beat her with that?
Yeah, dang. Yeah, I think he did.
Thanks. Thank you, Richard.
Thank you, Richard.
You did well to keep the data safe.
Anything for an old bandmate. Remember when we were hanging out with that stupid fuck Bob? Yeah, man, he was a fucking annoying asshole prick.
Yeah, always talking about stupid fucking burgers.
I'll leave Sophia to you, Ian.
Why?
On it.
On it. I'm on her right now.
He's literally gonna sit on her head. Sophia.
What?
He's the face sitter man.
Someone named Ryan. He's the one who told Ashley to come here. Did you say Ryan? Sophia said he's going after Ashley.
Did you say Ryan?
Yes, I did.
He'll get all the data. That can't be. I think I know what Sophia is after. You know what's going on?
She's after
cock.
Just
tell me already.
Big ones. Big hard ones.
Why did Sayoka bring Ashley here 13 years ago? Why did she meet
with
Judd?
Big hard ones.
As if that's like a revelation. Oh my god.
The truth lies in the pendant Ashley wears.
What the?
Oh, the truth. Holy fuck. I farted. Oh. Oh, it's like a farty. Oh my god. Oh, fuck. Oh damn.
Whoa.
Holy shit.
The reveal. Oh my god.
What happens if you fart in one of these machines? Does the fart get transferred to your memory?
Yeah, it puts farts in your head, and then all you can think about is farts.
You remembered, haven't you?
He was just sitting behind it.
That day with your mother.
Ryan.
Oh!
I've been waiting, Ashley. For you and the DAS.
You can't trick me anymore. You're working with Sophia. And you were working with Bill, too!
Working with them? No. You're mistaken. I needed them only briefly to fulfill my goals. They were mere tools. Easily manipulated.
That's a terrible way to treat people. What are you thinking? What do you hope to accomplish by calling me here? Don't just stand there. Answer me!
Please try to relax. Heightened emotions will cause your brain undue stress. And your feelings are not necessary.
Looks like he's trying to force Joker.
I know, yeah. But he's trying to do the Jedi mind trick or something.
You're not making any sense.
That just won't do, Ashley. Look into my eyes.
Whoa, oh damn. Oh, okay. Oh damn.
Allow me to introduce.
What the hell? What was that? What the fuck was that?
I don't know. Maybe they'll explain it. Or maybe they won't. Let's save it. Saved. Chapter 8.
Oh my god, oh my fucking god.
Huh? That can't be right. Is the elevator malfunctioning?
It's not a malfunction.
What is it?
Wait, play that line of his.
I have to tell you something.
What is it?
Up.
It's not a malfunction.
Yeah, that can't be right.
That can't be right. Is the elevator malfunctioning? That can't be right.
Oh, okay. There was some lag spike in your stream. I thought that line was fucked.
It's
oh.
Not a malfunction. Thing known only to directors. JC Valley it's has not a secret malfunction. Lab.
Whoa, so whoa, secret 0.5 floor, bro. Oh,
wait, is that where Ashley is?
Let's go.
That's some Being John Malkovich shit. Yeah, had something like that. There was like a floor between floors. You'd like duck out of the elevator to get into it.
Is this the lab?
We're gonna run really fast. In place, 3 steps forward.
Yeah, yeah.
Yes.
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 She said yes.
Ashley. Yes. 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 Yes.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
The pendant. The another is active.
The control room's over there.
Oh, really?
There's no one here.
And then
who's operating?
God, his voice actor's really good.
Ryan's like hanging on the ceiling like a fucking horror movie. It's like in the corner they look
Spider-Man.
Up.
Spider-Man.
It's like, hello.
There's the pendant.
Ink it out.
Well, he's gonna appear out of someone's asshole.
It contains liquid memory. Liquid memory.
Why is Rex's VA so fucking bad? Oh my god.
The very data Judd deleted from her mind 13 years ago.
I only had $100 to spend on VA in this game.
It's what? It's what?
It delivers them. He delivers them as if every line is isolated.
Yeah.
Each other.
Yeah. It does sound like they just gave him to the, like, they just send the lines in an email or something.
Sayoko quit after Ashley was born. Judd demanded she return and continue her research, but she refused, so he stole her memories.
And you waited until now to tell me?
They should have got the captain to voice him.
Yeah.
Who's operating the another?
I don't know, but Sayoko's memory data has been loaded into it. We need to shut it down.
Yes. Yes, we do.
Yeah. Let's do it. Let's shut it down.
Hey, it's Richard.
No,
yes.
It's not responding.
Can I ask you something? Yes, we need to shut it down.
Okay.
Okay.
Was he there the whole time?
No, he was behind the chair part. And they don't see him for whatever fucking reason.
Locked. Richard, the another is being used to...
Wow, we're locked in the control room.
Oh my god.
Sayoko's memory data is going to fully overwrite Ashley's.
Oh my god, and then Ashley is going to turn into Sayoko, yes. And then it's like, your wife is your daughter.
Yeah, that's going to be super weird.
Transferring Sayoko's memory data into Ashley's mind? Perfect memory transcription requires compatible
DNA. Then you'll have to transfer Ashley's memory data into Princess and live out the rest of your lives as this weird family.
Yeah.
What happens to the memories of the person being written to?
You see him put Princess in that machine.
I mean, it really is like the sync machine, because the sync machine, if you leave it for over 6 minutes or whatever, then you swap bodies, right? Or swap brains.
Mm-hmm.
Or consciousnesses. And this is kind of
nice at law.
I mean, you can kind of do it with this thing too. It's not quite the same. But
what will happen to my daughter's memories?
Similar.
It's most likely they'll be lost. Ashley.
Ashley.
Oh, play that again. Ashley. Ashley.
Oh, I can't do it right now. I'll do it after
this. We'll see each other soon, Sayoko.
My brain.
She farts.
Oh.
Oh, I've been uploaded to the video game just like Tari and the...
That's what it reminded me of. Yeah, it looked like that for a second.
Where am I?
Leo. His name was Leo. Theo. No, it was Theo.
Theo, yeah.
And Tari, because Atari is a video game company.
Yeah.
This place is so weird.
Ashley.
Weird. What's this floating around?
It's fucking Tommy and Janet.
There's D.
Oh, there's the memory of me inside my mother's womb, because I remember everything.
What's that one?
It's Matt stealing the backpack.
Oh, yeah. And then... computer...
The fucking captain.
Can we pull out the DAS? There's a person.
Oh my god.
Huh?
Damn, it's like when you add somebody's Wii person to your 3DS or whatever, and then they pop up.
Yeah.
Your Wii Plaza.
Mm-hmm.
Me Plaza.
Mom? You've grown so much, Ashley. Is it really you? It is, isn't it?
Why would her memories be sentient and express thought about her daughter now?
This is all a figment of her imagination. This is just the way that her brain is coping with what's happening right now.
See, if the mom's memory was being uploaded, shouldn't her memories also be in that pile of shit that she was looking at?
Do it.
No good. It's not responding.
Oh man, it's not responding to our double hack attack. Holy shit.
We should get Ian in here and do a triple hack attack.
Ashley, protect our daughter, Sayoko.
And they still haven't seen Ryan creeping around out there?
Where are we?
Yeah.
Inside your memories. Huh? My memories are flowing into yours. Ashley, you're in grave danger.
Ryan's trying to overwrite your memories with mine. He's trying to revive me in your body.
What?
But I have no intention of letting that happen. I won't allow it.
Mom, if he overwrites my memories with yours, what happens to me?
The mind cannot cope with multiple sets of memories. Your brain will prioritize the new memories.
Oh, damn, damn. What if you combine a heartless with its nobody and then, like, what the fuck, bro? Holy shit.
Yeah, then older information, you get utter chaos.
Will be deleted.
I'll lose my memories?
Yes. And if that happens,
I forgot they had created another class of enemies called Unverse for, I think it was Birth by Sleep, I think.
Okay.
And, yeah. That's the extent of my knowledge. Fuck that game.
Cool.
I'm scared, Mom. It's all right. I'll help keep you safe. There's one more feature to the RAS. I designed it in secret.
Oh, damn. This thing has features. Holy shit.
Dude, it has even secret features that are not even advertised on the box. That's crazy.
It can restore memories that have been overwritten.
What do I need to do?
Hold out
it
your
can
hand.
Also masturbate you. It's a vibrator. Too.
Yeah, it's kind of like Master Chief's suit that jerks him off.
You stick it around your cock and, well.
Wait a minute, Mom. What? I don't have one of those. Oh.
What could that do for a woman? A ring that big?
I mean, I
guess it could just be a vibrator.
Yeah, I would think you just kind of fold it and maybe you're, you know, elongate it and turn it into a vibrator. Maybe that would work. I don't know how pleasurable that would be. I'm not a sex toy designer, but maybe you could do something with it. I don't know.
Oh, erase that one with D.
Let's get rid of that. Oh, wait, this... Oh, yeah, I remember... Yeah, this is kind of like the part from the Wii version. Wait, am I deleting one or or picking one to keep? Did you see?
I don't know. I think deleting.
I thought.
It's gone.
Yes, just like that. Keep doing this, and your own memories will be safe. Ashley. Okay.
Erase all of my memories. Okay. Let's not.
Erase that fucking memory of the goddamn barbecue that sucked.
I wish I could. There's Jessica.
You see the memory of her and Richard fucking?
This is probably one.
Yeah. Oh, erase Mrs. Graham. Fuck yes. Her. Who the hell wants to see that shit?
The day you were born. Goodbye.
Try and erase Mrs. Graham, see what happens. Yeah, get rid of that shit.
Oh.
Ashley, that's your memory.
Oh.
Damn it.
Damn.
Is this...
Yeah. That's her entering the thing.
Oh.
Wrong.
Oh, what?
That's
like her memory of you. Oh my god, it's fucking stupid, bro.
It's like from a giant's perspective, like looking down on the room, which is weird. Uh-huh. That was when I met the boat captain. This one, I guess?
Yes.
Yes.
That memory is hers when she went to see Tommy and Janet perform.
they were great.
Mom.
Oh, shit.
You're safe now, Ashley. You'll keep your memories.
Thank you, Mom.
You saved me. I'm so relieved. What was that? A fragment of my memory. Ashley, go. Your father is waiting for
go.
You.
Go? Go where?
I don't want to lose you again.
Go into the light.
No tears now. Remember this. A person will experience two deaths. The first is when their soul leaves their body.
Oh, go and into the black monolith. Duh, bro.
Yeah. Is when the memories of that person fade from everyone's hearts. As long as you keep me in your heart.
You gotta check the voice acting log to see if the cries are in there. There's several lines of crying, and it all says sob, 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 sob.
Yeah. Yeah. I wonder how they handle that.
Protect our daughter, Richard.
Protect my asshole.
I don't want to lose you again.
Damn. Oh, we can't isolate the sobbing.
No tears now.
Yeah, it must have just been like kind of ambient noises that weren't included in the backlog.
What's
Protect
Ugg?
Our daughter, Richard.
Oh, yeah. Hell yeah.
Not again.
Sayoko.
Or having sex.
I've Whoa. Missed you. Sayoko?
Sayoko.
No. Ashley.
Oh, wrecked.
Owned.
Wrecked. Oh my god. Now, this is when you kick him in the nuts.
So how did he look into her eyes and put her to sleep before? Are we not gonna...
yeah.
Expand on that.
Sayoko's gone?
She used the RAS to protect me.
The what?
The RAS.
It can control the another. My mom made it for me.
What if she like yells? She's like, no, the RAS! And she's like, she thought she didn't, that he didn't hear her.
It can just keeps yelling it.
I said the RAS!
Well, now he's gonna swipe it off your wrist because it's barely on there.
I know, right? It's not even gripping the wrist.
Yes. I erased the memories you were trying to write onto me.
If Sayoko made that and left it for you, then...
I spoke to her, in my memories. She said you were trying to revive her in my body. And that she wouldn't let you.
She wouldn't let me.
Oh, Rick.
I understand, Rick, Sayoko. Bro. I see now that I was wrong.
Yeah,
I just
I
wanted
wrong.
To see you.
I'm gonna go jump off a cliff now. I'm a big fucking loser idiot.
Yeah, so we gotta drive out to an island first and then do it.
Ryan, please, tell me. What would make you do that?
I'm a little bitch boy.
You'd never understand.
What?
This is the end. Sooner or later, you'll forget me.
Huh?
Oh, but bro, every person experiences two deaths where... you know, whatever the fuck.
Yeah.
Why? What in the hell is going on with his eyes?
His mind hacking powers. Wait, what? Teleported?
He's a figment of Ryan? Ashley's imagination.
Maybe he is. I don't know.
What Ashley. The fuck is going on?
I don't know.
Dad!
Oh.
Are you alright?
Mom saved me. She had me use the RAS.
Oh, she that makes me a lot of fucking sense. I know what that means when you say that.
Yeah. I didn't even know that it had features.
Huh. Why would she do that?
Oh.
Where's Ryan?
Who?
He's the one who brought me here. He used the another.
Ryan?
He was just here. Where'd he go?
It's all right, Ashley. We're the only ones here.
Really?
What the fuck is going on? Bro, what the fuck is going on?
Just you.
Yeah.
But he was here.
There was something in that cool pop that you drank.
Yeah, yeah.
We were just talking.
He was in the salmon rice burger and Bob's behind all of this. He was trying to take over JC.
Dad, who is Ryan? Really?
Well, Ashley, Richard.
Let me lore dump about you. About Ryan to you.
Let's go to my office.
I want
to
show you my cock. Let's go to my office. Oh, it's not here. It's actually at my house. Let's go there next.
Let's go to every single location that we've designed for this game. Damn.
Oh, let's all run in here.
Okay. Let's see.
Oh god, this whole thing makes me think of Kingdom Hearts 2, where you got Donald and Goofy following you like Dad is right now, mm-hmm. and then you have stationary people that you walk up and talk to in the safe areas where Heartless don't show up. And this fucking music makes me think of the world that never was.
Yeah, yeah, I could see the similarities for sure.
Looks pretty old.
And how everything's white and shit.
Right, right.
Mm-hmm. That's Judd on the right, but who's that boy? That's Judd's son, Ryan.
Ryan?
Oh my god.
He looks just like the guy I met.
Then does this mean that the man Ashley met is Judd's son, all grown up?
It must. How else would he have known about the secret lab? And the prototype another?
No.
Oh,
it's
time's
impossible.
Up on this video game. We gotta fucking throw it away now. Piece of shit.
We've been doing a randomizer this whole time. For 15 hours or whatever.
The Ryan in this photograph died 15 years ago.
No way.
He died 15 years ago? So what? If that's the twist, then that's very different from the original version of this game.
Yeah.
Ryan was Judd's only son. His mother died.
So why the hell is she tripping seeing this dude?
They were out on
a walk.
I
don't know. I'm sure they'll explain it.
Was a reckless driver.
I guess that's why he had an empty apartment.
Oh, it did say for rent. Yeah. That's so weird.
Ryan withdrew into himself after witnessing his mother's death. He stopped expressing himself. And then he stopped speaking entirely.
Oh.
And actually, his mother was Mrs. Graham. Ago, holy shit. Oh my god, the plot thickens. Holy fuck.
It was the only other woman in this whole complex, so I was just trying to get my dick wet however I could.
He would do anything to get his
banging everyone in this
was still just a prototype
horrible
place.
Time.
But he wanted to use it on Ryan. To erase memories of his mother and her death.
Judd experimented on his own son?
Yes. The experiment was conducted in total secrecy. Only Sayoko and I were there to witness it.
Rex, this experiment.
Well, then it wasn't complete
dangerous secrecy.
I guess you're right.
No. But Judd is obsessed.
Wow, he sounds exactly the same as he did 15 years ago, or whatever the fuck.
Yeah.
But I know I can use the another somehow.
I'm a fucking villain, bitch.
I'm crazy.
Ryan!
Judd's son, Ryan.
He experienced the egg yolk thing.
Yeah, yeah.
That Peter explains about.
he
fried his egg yolk.
Lost.
Yeah.
That was the first practical use of liquid memory storage.
His memories had been backed up before deletion. Ryan was gone.
Oh, and then they spread into the lake, and then Ashley drank a little bit of the lake, and then she remembered Ryan.
And all Judd had left of him was his memory data.
Why would it be adult Ryan and not child Ryan?
Good question.
I had no idea about any of this.
This isn't the final stream. You have like 4 hours left. You gotta be.
Oh, well, joke's on you. We're gonna be playing this for 6 more hours. So fuck you. Shut up. Final stream.
By Judd's orders.
It's a fucking pyre stream, bro.
Yeah. Just going until we do it.
And with Judd and Sayoko gone, I was the only one who knew what happened. I always thought I would take these secrets to my grave, but you two deserve to know. I needed to
before I kill both of you.
Judd's secret.
Only I can know. I have to kill you guys. Sorry. Sorry I told you. Oh, Sayoko's truth. Her fucking truth.
Oh my god.
What did you mean by Judd's secret?
5 years ago, Judd died in the lab.
After oh my god.
What?
Damn, we need a suspense accent.
Yeah, or yeah.
In the soundboard.
A crowd gasp or something. Like,
most of them were retained by JC Valley. But there's one file I decided to keep private.
Oh, it's the porn file.
This computer.
It's called Naked Mrs. Graham.jpg.
Yeah, it's called Mrs. Graham's Tits.png.
.png.
Record of experiment. Purpose in pyramid was to attempt to rewrite a short-term memory. A large amount of subject with surveillance cameras predetermined.
He built a remote-controlled another.
Oh my god!
Judd conducted an experiment that cost a terrible.
Also, this
time.
Is the final stream. We're not playing past whatever we get to. That's it.
Yeah, we're hard cutting it off. Research.
He came up with a way to shift the blame of the lake.
Imagine playing games like that. You're about to get to the big climax of the game. Oh, it's past my 6 hour limit. Oh
yeah.
Well.
Oh well. That's all we get.
He blamed it on Crusoe Resort.
Or if you watched movies like that, you have to cut it. Hard cut at hour 20. Not watching past that.
Planted thoughts. That must have been what Charlotte was talking about. She said
something
strange happened 5 years ago. Everyone started blaming Crusoe Resort overnight. The another was used cover it up?
Oh,
Dad,
shit.
Is it okay to use it like
oh,
this?
My God. Oh, my God.
No
she
way,
is angry.
Right?
Look at her.
What the fuck?
I'm angry.
She ate lemon.
Yeah.
Lemon.
I'm sorry.
I'm so,
it was my foolish decision to cover this up. I wanted to protect JC Valley's and Judd's reputations.
And Judd's reputation. Oh.
Do you think that Judd's experimental system is related to Ashley meeting Ryan?
Ian walks in naked. Oh, I thought you guys were still Judd on basement 0.5.
Yeah, oops.
She wanted to go back.
He's fucking naked.
But he thought it would be a waste of her brilliance.
He told her to come back to work. Otherwise, she knew too much. But Sayoko refused. She had made up her mind.
Oh, damn, everything, bro. It all makes sense now. Holy shit.
That's fucking crazy, yo.
To erase her memories of the another project?
Yes. I'm sure Sayoko realized how angry Judd was. She knew that if she refused, she wouldn't be able to keep her family safe.
I had no idea.
Or Bill walks in. Yo, what up? I'm actually alive, bitches. Fuck you. Kills all of them.
Thought I was dead. Guess again.
Judd ordered me to serve as the operator. It was I who extracted Sayoko's memories.
I held you, Ashley. Oh my fucking god.
Once it was all over, she was crying. She looked at me and said, I've lost something important.
I remember Mom crying.
What? Bunch of bullshit about a stupid machine?
Of her research?
No. She lost more than memories of her research.
She lost memories.
Her chain of memories, bro. Oh my god.
Oh my god. Yeah. That's another thing that kind of connects it to Kingdom Hearts.
I made a decision then and there.
All the memory stuff in the plot. Mm.
I took Sayoko's liquid memory back up and stored it in that pendant.
And the game's...
She was waiting in the clock tower.
It kind of has an emphasis on technology, like the digital Twilight Town and computers and all this crap, and it makes me think of this bullshit JC Valley Institute.
Right, yeah.
Memories of you.
Oh, Roxas, got it memorized? Haha, yo, what up? Oh, yo, what up? I'm Axel in this bitch. Yo, what the fuck?
She pushed him out of the way. That's kind of funny.
Why is she such a bitch? God, after her dad invites her camping, this is how she repays him.
Ashley, you're safe.
Nice zoom on the camera on the phone. What the fuck?
Yeah, yeah.
I'm fine.
What a relief. Are you with the
director? It has a facial recognition to zoom in on the speaker of the call.
Yeah, yeah.
Ian, Gina, what happened?
You're not even near the phone. How are you? What the fuck, bro? Are you shouting all the way from your desk into the phone?
We can contact the outside now. We're going to call the police.
This phone system makes me think of the one from the Pokemon anime when Ash calls his mom and it's a video call. Like, why?
Are the security cameras working?
No, they've been down for a while now. I was getting nervous, not being able to find you guys.
His lips are not moving. But haven't been able to barely, now they're moving. A little bit.
Yeah, lip sync is a little inconsistent at best.
Yeah. Gina's falling asleep back there.
Ashley, do you remember where you saw Ryan?
Yeah.
Stop grabbing your heart, what the fuck?
Then at his cottage.
Oh, they're gonna look back at the footage and determine that Ashley's crazy and Ryan was never there.
The Crusoe Resort offices.
Did you get that, Ian? Check the footage from where Ashley just mentioned.
Well, I guess we don't get to push him off a cliff like the last game.
Well, we'll find out.
Dad?
We're going to manifest the memories of Ryan into a human form and then push it off a cliff.
Put him into a body. Hold on.
Dad, what are you trying to figure out here?
Let's get that line.
No.
Gotta listen for any sex noises and or plosives and or nasal sounds and or clipping.
Yeah.
Send the footage through.
It'll just play on this monitor for some reason.
Send the footage through. Oh, it's actually my porno. Whoops, my bad. Wrong file.
But why, Dad? What's going on?
Ashley, you're fucking crazy.
You remember speaking with Ryan, yet he's not in the footage.
One of those shots should have had Matt dancing in the background. Getting gritty or something.
Yeah, yeah.
This Ryan is some sort of construct built by the Another. And Judd's
Oh, the another?
Another?
Oh my god. Oh, grab my heart. Clutch my chest. Oh, holy shit.
Do you concur?
I do.
Do you concur?
Do you concur? Well, be that as it may, yeah. Okay? We need to focus, guys. Figure out what the fuck is going on.
That the Another implanted in me?
A false memory of him as a much older guy.
Yeah,
when he was a kid.
Which hadn't occurred yet and will never occur in reality.
I can't believe it. He seemed so real.
So Rex, Ryan's physical form is
undoubtedly so real. I was about to marry him. He was so hot.
Yeah.
Personality. What's more, it intentionally sought out Ashley. The personality is that of Ryan, who died 15 years ago. Which means, I mean, this may sound absurd, but it's
a construct that died 15 years ago that wants to resurrect Sayoko in
as if Ryan's memory data
Ashley's body. So it's
all
it's,
this time.
What the fuck?
Yeah,
this
like
is
why?
Fucked.
Why would the why would a digital non-existent version of a person want to a physical? Well, whatever.
Mom
well, maybe
alive.
it's executing on Judd's wishes to do something, but he's dead. Who gives a shit? He's fucking dead ass.
To talk to her.
Dead as fuck, bro. He's dead 12 times over.
Yeah.
Mom was alive.
Also, Rex is standing, and then there's a portrait of Rex behind him. What the hell? Once it zooms out.
Yeah. Dr. Robbins. Can you explain it, Gina?
One of the security cameras just came back online.
Which camera?
The one watching the island in the lake.
Oh, shit.
The one in the bathroom.
Show us the feed.
Got it.
Show us the feed.
Oh, my God. Holy shit. Whose grave is that? Whoa, it's Mrs. Graham's. She died. Look, there, a portrait of him behind him.
Oh, yeah, that's the one from the last memory that we deleted. Where she was standing, I think.
Oh, shit. Oh, damn, it was actually the grave of Bob's wife.
What's the matter, Ashley?
Made burgers or something.
Mom took me to that grave.
What?
It was the grave of the guy, the artist who designed the two mascots, J and Z, for JC. JC, Lake, Lake Juliet.
Yeah, yeah.
Dad, take me to that island.
Okay, so we're still going to the island for the big climax.
I want to remember what she said. Going there is my best shot.
Bro, the big climax happened in my pants when I heard the Ashley sex noise.
I need to remember, God. Dad. If I do, maybe we'll find out why... Why Ryan appeared only to me, and why he
Who cares? You're all alive, and Sophia's. What happened to her?
They said that they
Ian took care of her.
They said that they have her under control or something.
All right,
Ian and Gina.
Let's.
Oops.
All right. Let's go.
There was a pregnant pause. There. I thought he was done.
Sayoko, what's your connection to Ryan? Help me understand who he really is.
Who cares? They're all dead, okay? They're all fucking dead. And let's all just go have some salmon rice burgers and forget all this shit.
Yeah. That sounds
great. The bad guys are dead or incapacitated.
This is our first time on a boat together, huh?
I suppose it is.
How'd you get so good at rowing?
Now his glasses are very apparent.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Sometimes I'll row when I go fishing with Bob and Rex. It'll be dawn soon. How are you holding up?
It's been a busy day, but I'm all right.
Nobody has an actual boat on that fucking JC whatever the fuck.
Yeah, yeah. The best they have is this piece of crap rowboat.
I'm used to all-nighters. I'm tougher than I look, you know?
God, we have not seen Ranger Dan at all this fucking game. Jesus Christ.
Where's Ryan's grave?
That way. Let's hurry.
They might as well have written his character out of it.
Yeah.
He's gonna appear at the very end, like, oh, Ashley, he didn't find her backpack. I'm here. I exist. Bye. Thanks for visiting Lake Juliet. You're gonna find Matt dead at the top of this mountain.
Oh my God, he's a ghost.
He kind of looks like a carrot.
Yeah.
Or maybe like a celery stalk. He's very vertical.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, you'll find, Mrs. Graham up here with a gun. I knew you were gonna come all along, and now I have you right where I want you.
You fell right into my trap, Ashley.
Somebody. It's gonna be Bob. It's gonna be Mrs. Graham. It's gonna be somebody. Somebody's gonna be
Matt
here with
D,
a gun.
Bill.
D with a gun.
What is
Princess.
This place?
It's the Lake Spring.
Elizabeth.
Not many people know about it.
Janet.
According to Dan, it's the source of Lake Juliet.
It all comes
Dan,
from
who the hell's
here?
Dan?
Yep. The whole lake wells out from this one point.
Oh, so if I were to piss in this source, the whole lake would have a little bit of my piss?
Lake Juliet's been
theoretically
a number of times. The spring always restores its waters.
So
this would be a great place to pollute if I wanted to pollute the entirety of Lake Juliet, huh?
Yeah.
As long as the spring holds out.
That must be why Judd chose to put Ryan's grave here. the spring restores it all.
Oh, shit.
Damn. Is there a fucking camera over here? I got it. they looked at the camera. I guess it makes sense, because they saw that the grave was here. Pretty.
It's to watch to make sure there's no grave robbers robbing his son's grave.
Pretty.
Oh, I guess we have to go this way. Dudes.
And then your dad slips on a rock and falls off and dies.
Serves him right.
Oh, they have to find Ryan's body. It's scattered in six pieces all over the Lake Juliet, and then they have to put it together in a box.
Oh my god.
This is Ryan's grave.
They shoot it in the woods when it's running around in the trees.
Yeah.
Let's dig it up.
So your mom brought you here 13 years ago.
What does this accomplish? What?
No.
Oh, let's remember. Okay, we're remembering.
This will be the last time I come here, Ryan.
Because I can't care anymore. Can't be bothered to visit this stupid fucking grave anymore. You're a little bitch boy.
So I'll leave mine here too.
I pee on your grave. I'm watering the flowers, so to speak.
I remember what she said.
It says, born an angel, you make me whole. Gone too soon, you leave my hollow?
You leave me hollow.
Me hollow.
Whole and hollow. You leave me hollow. Whole and hollow don't rhyme.
Yeah. Well, I guess I don't have to rhyme.
She said Judd left his most precious possession here.
Let's take a look around.
That'd be funny if they misspelled Fitzgerald.
Wait, it's right there, dude. It's a kaleidoscope, obviously.
No, I mean, that could be a fake kaleidoscope, bro.
Ryan was only 12 when he died. I've seen this before.
Bro, he died right before the SNES was about to get good, bro.
Oh my god.
Dad.
Unbelievable.
What is it?
Check it out. Ryan's mom gave him this.
Suck and roll!
He told me when we were talking at the cottage. He said he had to undergo treatments as a kid. That's when he would give it to mom for.
Why is it like Scrabble pieces on the grave?
Yeah.
Undergoing treatment must have been what Judd called erasing his memories.
And because of that, Ryan died. Mom must have come here to return it.
Matt appears there all of a sudden. Yeah, you're right, Ashley. That is crazy.
Just inserts himself into the conversation.
Yeah. the people writing the internal scripts to make it all run completely forget the script. Was Matt in this scene or not?
Yeah, I don't know. Yeah, we'll just put him in.
What's this? What's this say?
Yeah, I read it already.
I wonder what score you'd get if you laid down that whole fucking sentence on the Scrabble board.
Judd dedicated this message to his son.
Yeah, no shit.
Huh?
Huh? Oh, is there a kaleidoscope? Oh my god.
What?
It looks like there's some sort of trick to this gravestone.
Oh, puzzle.
Are the stone tiles some sort of key?
Final puzzle.
A key?
It's like the Sudoku at the end of 99.
It's like when you live through one of the Nonary games and then you see everything as a puzzle, as a way to escape.
Yeah.
Oh, suck me off. You gotta look at the thing. At the letters, and then they rearrange the letters into a suck. Oh, shit. Oh, damn. Oh, it's coming into focus. Holy shit.
Here
oh, my God.
Here it comes.
Oh, holy fuck.
I'm guessing we need to... Oh, wait.
all.
Huh? Okay, we get four presses.
Probably R-Y-A-N or something fucking lame.
Oh, yeah. There are more than one... Well, there's more than one...
A.
A, for sure. I mean, maybe it doesn't matter.
No good?
No good? I mean, I feel like the kaleidoscope's important. Oh. There's this thing up here. So can we use...
Try turning the kaleidoscope the other way, maybe?
Whoops. I left this whole thing.
Well, I can't figure it out. Can we go home now, Dad?
I'm bored. Let's leave.
No. We have to solve this shit. What is this even gonna accomplish? Oh my god.
No.
This is so worthless. It's worthless to them. I don't see what would possess them to keep doing this. Those are some great pictures.
Yeah, I'm a great photographer.
Well, keep... Oh... Huh.
Oh, I see. You can mess with this thing.
Oh.
Oh, it's like we're... Oh, is it love or something?
Oh, it's gonna spell mindfuck.
Oops. Love.
Oh.
Oh.
Mindful. Oh, my password is mindful. It's really secure.
Yeah.
This looks like you're looking at a slide under the microscope.
It does.
A bunch of bacteria and cells and crap.
Yeah. Like, I guess it's just gonna be love.
Oh, it's the word that you put into the fucking... Well, but... What?
Yeah, I mean, does it matter which one's...
Is there a V? Yeah, there's a V over there. And leave. E?
Alright, I guess that worked.
The tombstone explodes. Whoa, holy shit.
That's a lot of nuts!
That is a lot of nuts.
There's a picture inside.
Well, what the fuck was the kaleidoscope for? Nothing? The looking in on it?
Yeah, I thought it was going to have a different pattern when you turn all the sections, right? But I guess it was just for the...
Look at his smile.
The tombstone puzzle.
He looks so happy.
Oh, I thought it was a necklace like Ashley where it has liquid memory in it.
Right, yeah.
I never would have guessed. Judd stole Sayoko's memories, and yet what he cherished the most was the memory of his child.
Damn, well, it sounds like Judd's a big fucking crazy asshole or something.
Oh, the
Rex is trying to kill you guys.
Dad? It's like, are the cameras like projecting Ryan into her brain or something? Yeah, see? Look. Doing it to him, too.
Hello, Ashley. Oh,
what the fuck?
Ryan.
Well, why did he pass out?
You still remember me?
Of course I do.
When you and I met in the another room, I attempted to delete the memory data you have of me, but it seems I never gained full access to your hippocampus.
What did you do to my dad?
My hippocampus.
I have suspended his
consciousness. Where all the hippos gather.
Mm-hmm.
Go to school.
I go to school at the hippocampus.
It is only temporary. He will not perish. He is not required for our current discourse.
I think I finally understand, Ryan.
Our current discourse.
You used the another through security cameras. It's how you made me see you.
That's correct. What you see right now is only in your mind.
And somehow you're able to remotely knock people out.
Yeah.
This image is temporary in your brain and your memory.
It's So are they going to knock the hologram off the cliff this time?
I am currently manipulating your perception.
I hope.
You took advantage of Sophia in the same way. But I'm not like her. I won't let you do whatever you want.
Interesting. Sayoko said the same thing to Judd.
Your life's work.
She's going to push the camera off the cliff.
Oh yeah, I guess that would work.
I will not allow you to squander your brilliance.
Squander your brilliance.
I will not allow you to squander your brilliance.
Foolish family.
Foolish.
Get back to work this instant.
Wonder if that's
what the fuck.
It's got to be one of the other voice actors just doing a different kind of voice.
More than your precious research.
It's Rex.
Yeah.
I will not allow myself to be used.
Your
eyes look so much like Sayoko's did back then.
And then magically, Richard's closer to the edge of the cliff.
Why are you here? I don't understand.
I thought coming here would help me figure everything out.
What do you mean by everything?
My mom came to this island 13 years ago. I
you see him
I
start to pop
that
a boner.
Moment,
yeah.
Place. I would understand why she came to Lake Juliet. Why the memory of my mother knew about you. Why you appeared to me. And tried to revive her.
I see.
I want to know. I want to know the truth about you.
A drive for
knowledge.
You see
a piss stain start appearing on the front of his pants.
I have always felt that too. Why was I born? What is my purpose?
What are you talking about?
I've never encountered someone like you. Someone who wished to know me. I understand. I will tell you the truth.
Oh, it's because, like, he's basically like a ghost that nobody sees, so he's D 2.0.
Oh, yeah.
Because he's also a dead little kid.
Here
yeah.
Is Ryan Fitzgerald. And because he existed, I now exist.
So now I can confidently walk off this cliff knowing I had a purpose.
The Another's first ever test subject. Ryan lost his mother at a young age. This left a deep wound on his heart.
Oh, damn, bro.
He closed
this is
himself
really
off,
like profound and shit.
No longer allowing
like,
himself
oh my
to
god.
Feel.
Yeah.
Judd wanted to heal that wound.
Damn,
thereby
like high IQ
his son's
required
emotions.
To understand this.
Yeah.
He attempted to do this with the Another, which was still just
a
prototype.
He attempted
to grab
my nuts
time.
With the Another, but he failed.
However, the experiment failed. Ryan was left paralyzed and later died.
What? He's paralyzed. Oh, and then he died.
Ryan's memories were extracted during that experiment. They were recorded to liquid memory and stored in a tank in JC Valley's basement storage.
Liquid
and
memory.
And that tank containing liquid
what about
memory
solid and naked memories
is where I was born. The first human to notice was your mother.
There's no mistaking. The stored memory data
who crafted
is
this image of Ryan?
The liquid memory is producing new episodic recollections on its own.
Who, how, why? Why didn't they make him fat instead
happened.
Of skinny?
Sayoko referred to
what, are they fucking racist?
A conscious life form.
They just assume this is what he'll look like aged 10, 20 years, whatever the fuck.
Born from memory data?
The first thing I remember is the feeling of swimming through a sea of memories. The human memory is truly a fascinating thing. It starts with sense.
The human memory is truly a fascinating thing.
And beyond that, knowledge.
Now that's
each
funny.
Memory has a different emotion. Longing,
what is this picture right here?
It's a sea of memories, dude.
Regret,
but like him happiness. Really closed up, half of his face is out of frame with a chromatic aberration
yeah
going
and,
on
and
a warp effect
a film grain as well there's also some film grain
bro what if we just put every visual effect on this shot
that Ryan
yeah
was alive. I read his memory and I learned and I slowly grew
god this game was made by
Your
a bunch of fucking Ians
she reported her findings but Judd
stupid
them.
Carrot ass is still back there
self-propagation of memory data is impossible. He was exactly the person Ryan's memory made him out to be. A genius scientist willing to do anything.
Oh my god, nobody
research.
Cares. There are no stakes to this. No one cares at this point.
Yeah. I feel like the original game had a better kind of final scene, even though most of the game was pretty fucking boring.
Self-righteous, refusing to hear anyone else's opinion.
Unlike this is about Judd and Ryan, two characters we barely know anything a fuck about and have no personality.
Once she left,
no
yeah.
traits.
Judd would glance at the tank every
nothing
so often.
Likable about them.
Mm-hmm.
And then one day, he started talking to it. He said,
I'd rather see a scene where everybody's eating a salmon rice burger than watch this bullshit.
I know, yeah.
He continued,
the salmon rice burger isn't even a character and it has more personality than Ryan and Judd combined.
He also started a new
and Rex thrown in there.
Mm-hmm.
An experiment to overwrite memories using the another.
Oh,
Judd
wow.
Began writing
wow. It's
Ryan's
like memories are just like computer
subjects.
Files, bro. It's like,
it was his
damn,
to revive
maybe
his
we
son.
Actually live in a simulation and we're all robots.
Carrying out these experiments required him to create many copies of Ryan's data. He extracted his test subject's memories.
Somebody Alt-F4 Ryan and then
memory.
Made virtual Ryan. And then they did like a Control-C
successful?
On his memories and then a Control-V into the new Ryan.
Yeah.
It was not.
And then they did like a Control Alt delete to bring up task manager and then hacking.exe run that little file and
I gave my process higher priority so I was able to run over the security camera footage.
It was impossible to complete the another without sight.
They gave me the ability to knock out carrot people.
Yeah.
The ability to overwrite memory never came to fruition. He abandoned its development and sealed up the lab housing the another.
Why isn't Richard allowed to know
Six
all this?
Years ago,
that's a good question.
A terrible storm tore through Lake
oh
Juliet.
My god, this fucking
JC Valley lost power and the building was destroyed. The tanks storing liquid memory were damaged. They leaked into the lake. This was
the tank. Wait, go to the backlog. The tanks storing liquid memory. I thought it said the tanks storing liquid memory were damaged.
But many others.
I wouldn't be surprised.
It became one with the water.
Once
so in
the
a way,
water.
It felt like this lake had become my brain. Over time, I was able to access JC Valley's network. This, in turn, allowed me access to all sorts of information.
God, we need the bitch from System Shock to hack this dude, kick
I know.
Him the fuck out, and then she takes over.
Yeah.
What's her name?
Shodan?
Shodan, yeah. I couldn't think
murder.
Of it.
I learned a lot.
Need to play
Judd's
another
computer.
System Shock game to remember it all.
There's no more. Well, they're working on 3, and then there's a remake of 1, I guess.
Including that it was.
Yeah. What was that about? There's no more, bro.
Well,
yeah.
I mean, it's. I don't want to play. I don't play 1 again, dude.
And that whoever he was working for.
It sucks.
But it's good this time.
Well, yeah, that's what everyone says. I don't know.
What? How could you?
I'm a carrot. Holy shit.
From the very start, the another project was conducted in secret.
I wonder if the voice actor for Bill got credits for both games.
By the lab's head to carry the project forward. You were just a researcher, a useful tool.
A useful tool.
We started making
a useful vegetable.
Real progress.
Yeah.
Then Sayoko.
Oh my god, this feels like it was an eternity ago.
Yeah.
You two stole our research, hid it in your home. So I gave Sayoko one more chance.
What's with everybody in guns?
I told her to return the research and return to the fold.
I see. So if Mom knew all this, is that why she tried to protect the another?
Ashley, it wasn't until I learned of Sayoko's death that I finally understood the sorts of moments that can produce such strong emotions. I had never felt more. And yet, at that moment, all I felt was sadness. And all
farts.
I wanted was to ask Judd, why did Sayoko have to die?
Did you ever meet Judd?
I did. He was in the process of developing the remote another at the time. I infiltrated the system to gain
now
access.
Now that is a big mushroom.
Oh Holy
what
fuck.
Are you?
Judd looked both surprised and confused.
Oh my
opinion.
God.
This part is boring as fuck. Holy shit.
The system's gone rogue. There's a rogue Ryan roaming around.
His brain is the lake. He knows everything because the lake
his
is...
brain is the lake.
That's what they're saying, I think.
So he simply stayed all
the way you put
it.
It's, yeah, but... I mean, that's what they could just shorten it and say that, and I get
and
the idea.
Him,
why did so, Sayoko if I piss in the lake, I'm pissing in this dude's brain.
Yeah, well then he knows about your piss, and he can tell you the chemical makeup of your urine.
He simply looked at me with an expression I couldn't interpret, so I asked him once more, why did Sayoko...
Was that a Simpsons gag where there was a urinal that can analyze your piss and tells you if you're consuming too much of this or that?
I don't remember.
He didn't answer my question.
I don't think so.
Maybe it was a Futurama thing.
Maybe.
He muttered my name. Ryan.
Ryan.
At last, he understood the nature of my existence. He looked at me with eyes that had grown old, and he trembled.
Oh my god. Oh my god. I don't give a fuck.
Exactly. Shit is so boring.
Right? After learning about you?
Yes. Both Sayoko and Judd were gone, so no one else in the world knew of my existence.
I wonder what Elizabeth and Princess are doing.
I continued to exist in this lake.
That sounds so lonely.
All this time,
they probably got back together, the whole band,
thought.
And they're performing at Bob's Salmon Burger Shop.
But I couldn't find an answer. After a while, I grew interested in the another left behind by Sayoko and Judd. I wanted to complete it.
This is Graham. Wonder what she's up to. She's probably jerking off. To. Oh my god, this is so
using
fucking
data,
stupid.
I was able to complete the prototype another.
But why?
It was simply a task to prove I exist. I didn't have a specific goal beyond that. Dr. Robbins came to JC Valley. He started investigating.
He's looking closer to the edge, bro.
Do you know why he came here? Did he tell you?
I didn't know at first.
Oh, but now he looks far away.
But I do now.
That the angle was foreshortening his distance between the cliff and himself.
Oh, I have to do something now? Fuck.
Oh my god, who cares? Who gives a fuck? I think it was complete the another.
No.
If
nope.
You get it wrong, I mean, there, it tells you. So what the hell is the point?
Oh my god, speeding up, oh my
oh
god.
Oh shit, flashing images, oh my god, whoa.
I need to find out.
Brain blast.
Why she was here.
Psylocke unlocked, Sayoko's truth.
I think it will reveal the truth behind her death.
Nice screenshots of the game.
Yeah, or it's like they traced over screenshots. It's weird.
Ryan, we had no idea.
Why not just play the fucking scene? Oh
we
my
didn't
god.
Know her memory data
oh
was
my,
inside
just push this dude off the fucking cliff already. God damn.
How did you know? How did you know about the pendant?
I was monitoring Rex's computer. He kept a journal on it. He wrote about hiring your father.
He
wrote,
kept jerking off.
Should
on
I tell
computer?
Richard about Sayoko's pendant? When Dr. Robbins came to JC Valley, he was still seeking the truth of what happened to Sayoko. He found the data that Bill had sent.
Oh,
that's
wow.
When he started piecing together the
whoa.
Secrets around the another and the secret
whoa.
Lab.
Wow,
he began
so
looking into the lake
that
pollution
far.
Too. He was close to figuring out that the pollution was liquid farther. Memory. It was around then I started to feel cornered. After all, the substance polluting the lake is me. I don't have much time left. I've come to understand this.
I'm polluting the lake.
If the lake is purified, cleansing itself of the liquid memory,
oh,
I
then
will
I would be gone. Oh my god. And I can't allow that, Ashley.
In other words,
I'm
will
have
die.
To kill you. Well, maybe we can filter the lake and scoop
That's
all
Dr.
the liquid
Robbins
memory into a cup
there.
And then put you in a USB stick.
Yeah.
When you arrived at the campsite,
filter it out.
Wearing Sayoko's pendant.
Again, yeah, it's traced or something over
and,
like a screenshot from the fucking game. What
yeah.
the hell is
just
the point
one last
of this?
Time?
Yeah.
That pendant contains memories of Sayoko, and I'm sure they remember me. That's why I tried to use the another and you. Sayoko's daughter, I wanted to revive her. But the Ras was her way of preventing that. She showed me the error of my ways.
So it always said Ras on the Ras.
To prove my existence was wrong. I know that now.
Why would you disclose any information about this very secretive gadget?
That's it. That's everything.
Oh my god, he's breaking up. To know.
This is my truth.
And it's adding reverb to his voice somehow.
Ryan? What's happening to you?
I'm taking you down with me, Ashley.
You will forget me.
No. I love you.
Ryan. I love you. Oh shit, he's being sucked into the Ras. Oh my god. Whoa, what the fuck? Secret this. Feature unlocked. Oh my god.
Look
Whoa,
at the Ras. Wow. Remember you.
Oh. Remember me.
It's a message from my mom. When you tried to write my mom's memories.
Oh, duh. I mean, yeah, we can extrapolate that from some text hologram on my fucking bracelet. Sure. Whatever.
Sayoko.
Thank you, Ryan. Because you remember.
Thank you. Now will you please die? Please fuck off. Thanks.
And thanks to that, I got to see her.
Ashley, will you remember me? Even if I disappear.
No, because we're about to fucking
I won't forget
take a shitload of drugs
discovered.
To try and remember this whole ordeal.
I'll remember you forever.
Yes, this guy I talked to four times.
Yeah.
Show me the Ras again.
And he tried to do something evil to me. But I love him. I need to put the Ras in my ass.
Another hologram text pops up that says, fuck you.
Sayoko, I can finally be at peace.
That she sucked into the void.
Oh, he wakes up.
He wakes up. Oh, what the fuck?
What happened? What the heck is going on? Doi, I'm stupid.
You disappeared.
He says, I'm stupid.
Now he's gone.
What?
Yeah. I'm going to Ashley explain the situation.
Yeah, yeah.
Tell me about mom. Why he appeared to me.
Oh my god, good for you. Who cares? Let's go get burgers. Oh, he's gonna push her off the cliff. Oh my god.
Oh my god. It's pretty weird, dude, seeing your wife here instead of your dog.
What did he say?
It's pretty.
His mind was hacked a little bit.
Yeah. Okay, thank God we don't have to go through that.
How is this ever gonna fucking end?
After that, Dad and I took the boat back to JC Valley.
Uh-huh.
He took me to his lab.
Uh-huh.
I took a nap on his cot.
Ooh, a cot. Okay, cool.
He and Rex had
exciting.
A
Uh-huh.
Dad was with me when I woke up.
Yeah.
He told me, it's time to go home.
Okay.
Cool.
We didn't talk much on the walk back to the cottage. We didn't need to tell each other what we were thinking.
And then start saying the end.
That's it. That's the end
we
of the game.
About mom. Honestly,
also, Matt died
too.
At the end.
P.S. Matt died.
We don't say how. Why?
Yeah.
I got worried, so I came to make sure everything was all right. Only to find you two were out all night?
Well, it's just that, so much happened, and...
For real,
Jessica, pissed my pants.
It was a lot. Well?
For real.
Go on.
It's all my fault. I got Ashley mixed up in a big mess.
Mix up the mix.
It was my idea to go to that island.
Oh, her glasses are fucking weird too. She got the Cinco glasses.
Oh my gosh. She's asleep.
And it's all thanks to Ashley that we learned about Sayoko.
At least you two are getting along.
The skin tone is so off.
She has a big mouth. Like when she opened her mouth for the lip sync.
Aren't you glad you agreed to the trip?
She's like really opening her mouth.
Yeah, actually. I have so much to tell you, Jessica.
Why is her skin so gray? And then her glasses skin is rosy and lively. And then the rest of her is zombie.
Yeah, her I guess, dress or her blouse or whatever. It's like a weird color, too. It like, almost looks like the same color as her skin.
When does the bus
home? Why is it the same color as her necklace? Oh, my God. Who designed these outfits?
Yeah.
Suck and roll.
We gotta show the Battle of the Bands.
One more thing. Can you return the key card to the guest house?
Look at my cock. Okay, check this out. All right, bye.
Sure thing.
Now he's zombieified, I guess. It's
like that's a lighting.
Because they're standing.
A ton of souvenirs, huh?
Damn. Fix your fucking lighting.
Yeah,
oh, my God. Get a fucking lamp.
Some really cool stuff. I really feel like I bonded with Lake Juliet, you know? Everything just felt so special to me.
Oh.
I mean, you literally did with Ryan, who is the lake.
I know, yeah.
Dad, check this out.
That looks familiar.
Remember the keychain with the gate key to the Edward Mansion?
That takes me back. This used to be the only kind of thing the guest house sold. Looks like they've expanded their options.
What do you think of the mascots?
Oh, wow.
I think they're pretty charming, actually.
They're fucking stupid. I hate them.
We can match.
That's a good idea. I'll pick one out.
That's a good idea. This is very important to the situation at hand.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom, take a shit.
You find a pile of whiskey bottles in the shower.
Okay.
Double shit.
Thankfully, the toilet is kept clean.
Oh, you need a flushing sound.
Oh, yeah. Soundboard. Yeah, there you go. That's a good one. Write that down. Cool pop. Tea. Oh, yeah. There was a part where Matt got sick and we had to make him, like, tea that Mrs. Graham told us how to make him better or whatever.
Hmm?
We didn't do that in this one.
Well, good, because that sounds fucking stupid.
Yeah.
Go on.
Alright, let's get this over with.
They should do an Earthbound where you talk to everybody before you die.
Well, I think that's the idea, or... That's kind of how it went in the other one.
I don't know. This is looking really fucking stupid. Here, take your iPod Air. Your AirPod. Your one AirPod earbud.
Oops.
I'll be home on the weekends. I'll see you then.
I'm not gonna walk you to the bus, fuck you.
Yeah, it's just like fucking down the street, dude. What the fuck's wrong with you? He's so busy, you can't do it.
Suck and roll. Bye.
Suck and roll. Bye.
Oh, it's funny. Jessica is his sister, and she is Carrot Top. She got that orange hair.
Oh, that's right, yeah. Bit early for the bus.
Oh, shit. Why is he creeping in the fucking shadows over there?
I'm waiting in the woods for you, Ashley. See if anybody's at the Bob's Burger.
It puts everybody around one tree. All fucking 10 NPCs you just talk to, they're all at this tree for no fucking reason.
Yeah. We decided to gather around the big tree.
They couldn't be bothered to different areas.
Yeah, yeah. That's Bob.
Well, if it isn't Miss Ashley.
Hi, Bob. I'm on my way home.
Aw, what a shame. Safe travels. And don't be a stranger, you hear?
Oh, I'm definitely stopping by whenever I visit my dad.
Looking forward to it. Your friends will miss you.
Mm.
But the salmon rice burger will miss you even more.
Dreaming of that burger.
And I'll what make does that sure mean, bro?
Time goes to Doc
my
Robbins
dad.
It is.
What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
Hey, what's up?
I'm about to catch my bus home.
What? No way! I was looking forward to hanging out. I guess you'll just have to come back soon.
I definitely will.
Elizabeth said she's gonna come back to practice.
That's great.
I didn't think Tommy or I got through to her, but then... boom! Mine changed! Don't suppose you had anything
to do with
that.
She's got a lot of nasal sounds in her lines.
Yeah. Mm-hmm.
Nah. Not really.
Oh my god, bro. This game has been ruined.
And I
think
we may be friends now?
Friends with Miss Moody? Impressive.
Mm. Friends with benefits? Oh my god.
Which means I must be pretty impressive too, huh?
Yeah, I think so.
All right. Bye.
Bye.
See ya.
You're just a squirrel looking for an amp.
Why? Oh, I guess Tommy would be at his post at the guest house.
I'm assuming. Let me check Elizabeth's house.
Did you talk to Rex?
No. Not yet. He's still over there. Which one is this Elizabeth's house? I'm sure she's probably like on the way there, I would assume. Yeah. Let's just leave. Get out of the way.
Hi, I'm a vampire. That's why I'm standing over here in the shadows.
No sunlight for me.
Are you heading home?
Yeah. Thanks for everything.
No, I should be thanking you. I've got my work cut out for me.
Oh,
first we need to seal up the files on the another and clean the lake.
The difference in the lines. Listen to that.
Yeah.
I should be thanking you. I've got my work cut out for me. I've got my... No.
The original VA died.
Yeah. It sounds like someone else or like a different studio.
And of course, we'll compensate the community for the pollution. I imagine there's more paperwork than research on the horizon.
Sounds tough.
No, fuck me.
All in a day's work for a director. One more thing. I'm sorry to keep your father
what
here.
What the hell was with that line?
Yeah. It's like ADR, but for a game.
Cheer him on while he does what he does best. I'm sure that's what Mom would have wanted.
Play that, fuck it. That was so fucking awful.
I'll cheer him on while he does what he does best.
I'll cheer him on while he does what he does best.
I'll cheer him on while he does what he does best. Just
yeah,
take care of him,
great.
Okay?
Be that as
Thank
it may.
You,
Jeez.
Oh, and I hear you and Elizabeth have started getting along. Thanks for that, too.
Yeah.
It's too bad she isn't
yeah.
here to say goodbye.
Your relationship between the two of you has really healed our relationship somehow.
I wonder where she is. I think Janet's hanging out at Bob's place, but... Well, at any rate, take care of yourself. Come and visit
Why would you know
anytime.
Where Janet's hanging out, bro? Like,
I'll
fucking
be back,
creepy,
for sure.
creepy ass.
Dude. Yeah, this guy is up to something. Okay. Well, see you later.
Look,
the Glook Tower. Oh yeah, we gotta see Ranger Dan and Matt, probably. There he is.
God, what the fuck? I mean, you talked to that dude twice.
Fine, I'll talk to him.
Hi, Ashley. Hey, so Ashley. I did fuck all this game.
Hi,
bye.
You've always got a cheerful greeting for me.
I'm just about to head home.
Oh, I see. I'm sorry I couldn't track down your bag.
Oh, I should have told you. I actually found it.
Did you? Well, that's good news.
She was doing a Jedi mind trick on him.
Yeah.
By the way, about that runaway?
You mean Matthew? Oh, that's all taken care of. His uncle got in touch with him. Sounds like Matthew made it to his dad safe and sound.
Oh my god.
That's great news.
Your efforts really helped save him, Ashley. Thank you.
Oh, jeez. I don't know.
How would you know?
You know,
go fuck yourself. So,
like
that,
you
so that means no conversation with Matt. What the fuck?
Have you ever thought about becoming a forest ranger? You're a natural protector.
What?
A natural protector.
What?
I'll give it some thought later, okay?
I'll be waiting to hear back.
See you later.
Yeah, thumbs up. Yeah. No.
Anybody over here? No, guess not.
Go into the clock tower. Somebody's at the top of the clock tower.
Oh, of course. Oh, there's Gina. Watching the lake that is Ryan's brain.
Hey, Gina. Oh, Ashley.
What the heck? I guess she was getting up from the bed.
Yeah, I guess. Home.
The director told me about the remote and other.
Yeah.
Crazy.
Crazy, huh?
So much has happened. You must be exhausted.
Yeah, pretty crazy.
Nah, kind of. What about you? Are your injuries all right?
Oh yeah, you got shot.
Oh, that was nothing major. I'm stronger than I look, you know?
I had a feeling. Thanks, Gina. I was able to hang on because you were there with me.
Come hang out again soon, okay? I'll be here enjoying the view.
I mean, if you call that hanging out, getting attacked by Sophia, sure.
We need to continue our research in ways that will really help people.
Take care of my dad for me.
Leave him to me.
I'll see you next time. Tell Ian I said bye too.
You got it.
Yeah, I don't want to talk to that fat fucking piece of shit.
I'll see you next time. Tell Ian I said bye too.
It's a cutoff, the two.
I'll see you next time. Tell Ian I said bye too.
Strange.
Well, great, we don't get any send-off from Ian, what the fuck?
I know, it's fucked up, dude. He's my favorite character.
They should have had everybody stand around the same tree.
Yeah.
My idea was better than what they did.
Exactly. That's what I'm saying. Oh, do we still have our gum? We should eat our gumballs. We haven't eaten those yet.
Oh, yeah. Wait, we didn't even get the reward for whatever the fuck anything.
No, it was all a bunch of bullshit, dude.
I don't even know if that was in this game.
Nope. Sweet and little
place
tart.
Nothing in my fucking mouth.
Great.
Ow, I got a toothache from that.
Eating all my gum.
Ow, 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 ow. She doesn't even touch her mouth. Come on.
I spared no expense with this game.
Oh, it tastes blue.
It's bubbly. Oh, soda flavored. Wait, what?
Okay. Generic unflavored soda.
Yeah. Okay.
It's club soda flavored.
Tastes like it looks.
Yep, tastes like yellow. Tastes a little purple. Oh, this is grapple flavored.
Grapple.
Wow.
Oh, it's sour.
Yes. Urine.
Okay. That's all we needed to do. Oh, there's Elizabeth. Hey guys.
Be good to Elizabeth, okay?
Why don't I talk to Elizabeth?
You were.
Ashley? Yeah, the bus stop. I'm heading home.
Already? That's too bad. I heard things got crazy at JC Valley. My dad told me about it.
Yeah, I was seeing holograms of a guy who died 13 years ago or whatever.
I heard about Sophia too.
A boat. That was totally in a boat. Oh my god.
I heard about talk about, but he told me everything.
I'm glad you talked.
Damn, were there any English voice actors in this fucking game? Holy shit.
No.
Better.
Well, maybe Ashley.
There's still a lot I don't get, but better.
Dad's right.
Clock tower. Well, Ashley, we need to go to the clock tower.
One other thing. I'm sorry for being so rude to Matthew. I didn't know the truth.
Well, he's dead, so you can tell him yourself in the cemetery.
Yeah.
If it's bothering you, why don't you send him a message? I'm sure Dan has
his because I don't know his fucking phone number.
Oh. Yeah.
Good idea.
And a park ranger honestly shouldn't be giving out people's right? phone numbers. What the fuck?
And text me while you're at it.
Oh, please. As if I'd ever do that.
What?
Oh,
I'll just have to see you at the band contest.
Oh, fuck.
I guess you're right.
I want to make out.
What was that supposed to be?
See you there. Later. You bet.
It made more sense in Japanese.
Yeah, okay. Throwing her head back and just sitting there for like 5 seconds.
Oh my god. Oh my god. You didn't say bye to Mrs. Graham.
I don't give a fuck, dude. Lick my nuts.
Wow, that's how you repay her for her giving you her keys.
I wonder if Matt would have been over there with her.
No slacking off today, right?
Hey now, no one works harder than me.
That's your line, huh?
Your dad already checked out.
Hey, Julie.
Now I just need the key card.
Here you go.
Seems like you had a pretty eventful vacation.
Not wrong. But I think it'll be a good memory.
Glad to hear it. At the end of the day, I really like this place. I'm glad what went down.
Be that as it may.
You're not so bad, Tommy.
Just figuring that out.
Out.
Oh my god.
Well, once you return the key card,
what?
they need to insert some laughs or giggles or some kind of.
Have you said all your goodbyes?
Other audio there. Yeah, I'm done, dude.
Yep. All done.
And there you are. Officially checked out.
Thanks for everything.
No worries.
And I've officially checked you out, Ashley. I've officially checked you out.
Ashley!
What? What is it?
Keep on rocking.
Oh, shit.
I'll see you at the band contest.
See you there, motherfucker.
Oh, damn. Yeah, fucking right.
Okay.
Like Juliet. The captain enters the band contest and puts the song in there.
Yeah. The live version of Lake Juliet do 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 do. It's the title of the song.
Oh my god. It better play the fucking band with Elizabeth singing or something.
Yeah.
Jesus Christ.
If they don't give us anything, then I'm going to shit.
Shit.
I'm gonna shit.
I might even shit myself.
I might even shit myself.
What the fuck? Oh my god.
Ashley. If I may.
What the fuck? Play that. What the fuck? Oh, damn it.
Hold on.
If I may. Ashley.
What the fuck?
Oh.
Damn, just fucking make out right here. Why don't you?
Ashley, if I may.
Ashley, if I may. It should give you a warning saying you should go see Mrs. Graham before you leave. Are you sure you want to leave?
Yeah.
Something like that.
Mm-hmm.
A subtle way of indicating that you have not experienced all the content.
Yeah.
And then you turn back and you see Mrs. Graham. Why didn't she say bye to me?
She's crying. She's like, why didn't you come talk to her? This motherfucker, dude.
He's dead. He died. He and his dad reunited, and then they went to dinner at Hardee's, and the oven exploded and everyone died.
The oven?
At Hardee's, that's their big reunion dinner.
Yeah. Goodbye.
She chucks it out the window.
Fuck this shit.
I'm gonna forget all this shit. I'm gonna go back and do the another to erase all my memories of this shit in the fucking mansion with D, so I can have a normal fucking life.
Yeah.
And the rest became a memory never forget. 2 years passed. I turned 16. I went to see Dad, wow. And the trip started off pretty bad.
Yeah, we know. We so played the fucking game. We know this.
But it became
a single day. Jeez, it feels like it's been a fucking month.
Yeah, that's true.
I finally understand who my mom really was. I'll keep those 2 days close to my heart.
Slut.
Behind the door to my memories. With mom. Forever.
Oh my god. Oh, thank God. Fucking god. Jesus Christ almighty. Damn. Fucking, what the fuck was that?
Oh, it's got the nice rotoscope animation like Hotel Dusk. That's beautiful.
Ashley Mizuki Robbins.
Caitlin Yacht. Tariq Talati.
Princess, nobody.
Wait a minute, somebody had to put that voice. I guess they used just like a stock to dog sound effect or something.
Damn, somebody hire Steven Snyder. He did a really good job in this game. Holy shit.
Yeah.
Is this the Battle of the Bands song that they were gonna submit?
Yeah.
Oh, this guy. Holy shit, man.
Bradley Duffy. Mr. Ian Tyler.
Where the fuck is Dad?
Oh my god, he was both characters? No way.
It's the same guy. Oh my god.
No fucking
Captain
way.
Captain Cliff Fox. That's weird. They gave him a canon name, the captain.
Trevor, so they are I recognize that Bill's name or the actor's name. So they're not all lumped together. Although I thought Jessica might have been Gina's voice, but I guess not. Jason Benson.
Damn, god damn, man. Jesus fucking Christ.
Yeah, well that was that was enjoyable in for the most part. That last part was pretty fucking boring with Ryan. I thought that part could have been a lot better. Oh, look at that.
And then they got married at the end.
That's her old outfit too. Oh, come on. Is this all we get? Come on, this is horseshit.
He's back there like, yeah, I'm a fucking badass.
I did that.
I did.
Oh, is this... Oh, that's her granddaughter or whatever.
I thought they died. The photographer dude died?
I don't know. Oops.
Who the hell's that in the background?
My Switch was falling asleep.
What the fuck was that?
Oh, she's working hard.
Oh, wow. And Ian isn't. He's eating a fucking burger in the corner.
Oh, shit. He's a Secret Service now.
Oh, damn.
He's a cop now or something?
So she's the only person working at JC Valley now?
Yeah.
I guess maybe Richard Dickhead is.
Yeah. Oh, there's Dee's famous iconic baseball.
His nuts.
And his nuts. Oh, they're watching a movie or something.
Oh my god.
Oh!
And then for no reason, it shows a tombstone. Ashley Mizuki Robbins, 1990 whatever.
Yeah. Then she died.
She died.
I love this, the look of this. This is really nice. Too bad the rest of the game didn't look like that.
They're going to have a spin-off game called Hotel Dusk Mizuki Robbins, another R, colon, Hotel 21.
That's a great title. I should definitely use that one.
and it'll be for the Switch 2 and Ouya.
Yeah. All right.
Fuck, man.
Cool. Awesome.
Damn, who was a writer? Fuck them.
I'm looking for that audio engineer or something. Whoever was in charge
of fire him too.
The recording of the voices. A lot of game designers. Why do they have so many designers?
They each designed an area.
Maybe. Not a lot of programmers.
Jesus fucking Christ. Well, the person in charge of recording the lines were the actors themselves.
Yeah.
The way they're flying all these people from all around the world to bitch my ass.
Yeah. That's what it seemed like.
UI design lead. UI design, they did a good job.
Yeah.
I like the little chibi heads.
Yeah, yeah, me too.
Big ups to Yo Star Nakano.
A sound design lead, sound director.
Fired.
Maybe they're to blame. Recording and mixing engineer, maybe? Voice director?
Fired.
English recording support. Maybe some of these people
fired.
Too.
All of them. Fired. Script. All three of those fired.
Artwork.
Very special thanks.
Very.
There's a special thanks and then a very special
yeah,
thanks.
Like by like these people, yeah, we're giving them thanks. Very special thanks to these other people that are much much better than the other ones.
Then you see Patreon supporters. Mario Club. Hole to win. The fuck?
I don't know. Oh, there was
a special. Yeah. Thing. Oh my
what
god,
the fuck?
Bro.
Why are they so classist about this stuff? NOA localization.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Shout outs to Jennifer Rose for doing whatever the hell she did.
Big ups.
You made this game.
NHL, the National Hockey League?
Yeah.
What?
Oh my fucking god, this is really shitty.
Wait, Arc System? Arc System Works? The Guilty Gear?
Yeah.
They made this?
What the fuck?
Why is this the first time hearing about this? Did nobody play to the end?
What the fuck? Hold up, I'm looking that up. Yeah, Arc System Works, what the fuck?
I literally had no idea.
Oh, that explains why it's so shitty.
Yeah.
Now it all makes sense.
Why did they put biking in this game?
Yeah.
Oh, damn it, dude. They just tease us with that. Come on.
That's basically the other game's ending.
I know, yeah. It's, oh, God. Why are they constantly blue-balling me at every opportunity? All right. Well, that was cool. I'm glad we're finally done with that. That was fun.